In this video, I will show you how to make square wave, triangle wave, and sine wave combined signal generator by using a purchased kit. Step by step. This is the package for a few dollars signal generator kit. The individual bags here are packed with different parts and components. This draft shows the PCB here, the parts and components layout. Also, all parts are listed here. On the back page, shows assembling and soldering parts instructions. Also, the circuits diagram. Now soldering the small parts on PCB. And the other components to be done. Here we go. All things have been soldered on the PCB. This is DC input socket. Those are the output pins. This is frequency range selector. That is the triangle and sine wave selector. There are three adjusters from left to right: amplitude, fine, and coarse adjustment. These are the pieces of parts for the signal generator's case. It should look like this after assembled. Its final will be secured on a board. With a DIY AC 230 volt to DC 10 volt power. Plus three adjusters knobs fixed on. The AC to DC power and signal generator have been installed and secured on a board. These are the wires for AC 230 volt. That is an indicator for the DC 10 volt power on. The DC has been already plugged in, but not on yet. The frequency selection is here. There are five range covered from 1 to 5 million hertz. Manually switched by the color pin. Triangle and sine wave selection is here. From left to right, first knob is amplitude adjuster for the signal. Second knob is frequency for fine adjuster. And third knob is frequency for coarse adjuster. This is earth or ground. White wire is for square wave. Brown wire is for triangle and sine wave. There are fine print beside terminals pins along here. The whole device is ready. The power has been on already. Oscilloscopes probes connected to Earth and square wave terminals respectively. The frequency is selected in 3000 to 65,000 Hz range. And the square wave is 3.994,000 Hz. This square wave frequency is selected in 65,000 to 1 million Hz range. And its frequency is 93.737,000 Hz. Doing coarse frequency adjustment and fine frequency adjustment. Now oscilloscope's probe has been changed to brown wire. And the frequency's waveform is selected to triangle. Its frequency is 75.432,000 Hz. Coarse adjustment. Fine adjustment. And amplitude adjustment. Selection is changed from triangle to sine wave now. The sine wave's frequency is 77.753,000 Hz. Coarse adjustment. Fine adjustment. And amplitude adjustment. From left to right, amplitude adjuster, fine adjuster, and coarse adjuster. Sine wave frequency now is 84.473,000 Hz. Now you've known how to make and use these of square, triangle, sine wave signal generator. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe if you have enjoyed the video. Your encouragement is my motivation.